In the past several months, we've visited many locations throughout the American Southwest here on the Cactus Atlas channel. On these adventures, we've seen many different species of wildlife. If you missed some of these moments or are new here, please enjoy this compilation of our favorite encounters with animals. And if you already are familiar with some of these, prepare to enjoy a much more in-depth experience, including never-before-seen footage. The South Campground at Zion National Park is a magical place, a place of harmony and tranquility. It's no wonder then that one of the most common residents of this area is the peaceful mule deer. Interlaced with many walking paths, you'll be almost certain to come across these magnificent creatures during your stay here. Look at this. There are a couple deer, three of them that I see, right here in the campground. They have no fear. Not gonna bother ya. They don't seem to mind my presence at all. And look, there's a baby right back there. Hey guys, look at your big ears. Don't be afraid, I'm not gonna bother ya. Looks like I have a visitor this morning here at my campsite on this very breezy morning here at Zion National Park. Well, good morning. Want to go hiking with me today? No? As I continued my travels, I realized mule deer are a very common sight. They're everywhere. They're not too afraid, but they're not stupid. There's only so close you can get to them. I even saw these guys in the most unlikely places, like deep within the Grand Canyon. There's a deer down here. You see that? What are you doing down here? There's the mother. The baby's actually right behind that bush. How the heck did you guys get down here? That's what I want to know. I take it you guys aren't too afraid of people? You're just nomming on that grass down there, huh? Yeah, that little one is really little. Very cute. The Cactus Atlas rarely disappoints, especially in the area of mule deer. If you've watched our channel, chances are you know I love hiking in distant areas. The more remote, the better. Often these locations are a host to a multitude of critters, including mountain lions. I'd be lying if I said I don't sometimes feel some nervousness about that, especially since I prefer to hike solo. Oh my god, that scared me. It's just a deer. And quite honestly, I do have like mountain lions on my brain right now. I don't know why. No, I'm no expert. But I did read that mountain lions like to hunt things like deer in like meadow and grasslandy areas. Although statistically, I'd be extremely lucky to ever see a cougar in the wild, and fatal attacks are extremely rare. But I did get a chance to see one up close at Out of Africa Wildlife Park in Camp Verde, Arizona, and that experience cemented my respect for these majestic creatures. Right behind me, that's a mountain lion. As opposed to the unlikely dangers that one might face out in the wilderness, when out adventuring, there's a much higher likelihood that one will encounter things harmless and cheery. Sometimes things even get a little bizarre. I'm not making this up. It says you can put a piece of feed between your lips and move in for the best goat kiss ever. Don't forget to have the camera ready. Oh, we won't. And now shifting our attention back to the majestic in the wild, another animal that I started encountering more frequently on my journeys is the bighorn sheep. My first official sighting was at the south rim of the Grand Canyon at the Lookout Studio Overlook, where I mistakenly referred to them as mountain goats. Have a look at this. That is straight down. Oh look, there's a mountain goat in there. Seeing those sheep from afar was an amazing experience, but nothing topped my later encounters with these guys than at Valley of Fire State Park in Nevada. Oh my, look, it's a bighorn sheep staring down at me. It's just a silhouette. That is so cool to see bighorn sheep in the wild. They're all over the place up here. You ought to know by now, the Cactus Atlas always finds where the wildlife is. During a stay at the Mather Campground at the south rim of the Grand Canyon, I had my favorite wildlife sightings to date. On multiple occasions, I had close encounters with elk, which is not uncommon at this campground, sometimes feet away from my campsite. Oh my god, I've never seen one of these in my life. I think that's an elk, is it not? It's eating like the tree behind there. It is so large and so beautiful. It doesn't seem to be afraid. Wow. So you could see it walking that way? And that red car right there is my campground. My campsite. Elk. That is a little crazy and cool. I also gotta say, man, there are a lot of elk in this park. I've seen them all morning. Oh, speaking of that, you see that? Yeah, it's drinking out of the sink where they wash the dishes. Someone must have left the faucet on or it knows how to turn it on. I'm not quite sure. Look at that. That is one thirsty animal. Next time you're at the Grand Canyon and you have to wash your dishes, I want you to remember this sight. You don't know where those faucets have been. It's still drinking. I've been here maybe for 5 minutes and it just keeps drinking and drinking. I was hoping to wait until it finished so I could just shut the water off, but I'm gonna be here all morning at this rate. Well, it's about time for me to hit the trail. If you want to see more of this type of content, subscribe to our channel and be sure to follow us on social media at Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thanks for watching, and until next time.